In this video, I'll explain to you really briefly how to organize pages with Flipsnack's easy-to-use editor. On the right side of our editor is the Pages panel. Create a new page by clicking on the blue plus button. Remove a page you don't want by clicking on the Delete Page icon. You can also duplicate a page or delete all the pages of your catalog. Feel free to personalize the design by changing the background color. You can now add your own brand color if you simply paste a specific hex code in the box on the left side. Then, modify the page order by simply using the drag and drop function. Keep in mind that if your catalog doesn't have an even number of pages, our software will automatically generate a white back cover for it. And that's it! Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the notification bell while you're at it. See you soon!